Saira Banu has been admitted to Hinduja Hospital after complaining of chest congestion. As per the latest reports, the 77-year-old veteran actress has been kept in ICU and has left ventricular failure. Apart from heart ailment, Saira has also been suffering from high diabetes and breathing problems. Her doctor said that her condition is said to be stable now. Doctors also revealed that the family would decide whether to go ahead with angiography in a few days.